It do be a county day, by the way.
Fuck! Why? It's always a fucking county! Oh my god.
It just happens to be a county day.
It's a county day again. I want to fucking hang myself.
To bleed an ass. To Sandy, I guess.
My face, bring him to jail.
I need you, buddy, buddy, I need you to take this man to jail right now. He hit my car.
Look,
as
sir,
now harassing
this man...
me.
Okay. Alright.
Now
all
listen
right.
here, buddy.
Let's get shush, alright?
Don't you dare talk to me like that, Buster.
Hey, don't take that tone with me, young man.
Okay. Sir, you go with this
I know
officer,
you true Tio.
And you, sir, you come with me over here, alright?
Yeah, you would do those fake-ass fucking eyebrows, Buster.
Hey, understand okay. me?
Come on, Xmas.
Hey, I go to the spa. Fuck. All screw right,
break.
You.
I bet.
I swear. Say something to the radio. Darren, these are I'm on a call. Change channel to. These
Take
are the
all
most
my good Christian sensibilities.
Metrosexual men I have ever seen on this call. If you want, I'm fucking desperate. You need to get down here. Right. Okay. Let me get my notepad out.
It's taking all my good Christian sensibilities not to yell at that man.
All right. Further. Do you mind telling me what happened from the start?
So I was pulling in here to go shopping for my daughter for Christmas. In my nice SUV, and this man comes barreling in from the other side of the parking lot, and as I turn in, he slams into me trying to get into the spot first. I mean, who does that? So now, on top of paying for my daughter's exorbitantly expensive clothing for Christmas, I have to pay for repairs to my car.
Okay, so...
I mean, I make enough money to repair it, but it's still annoying.
Okay. Do you want me to ask your name?
My name is James Borden. James G. Borden, thank you very much.
Right, Mr. Borden. I'll be back with you in a sec.
I think you will find that that man is the devil himself.
Okay. Well, I'm just going to run your name in the
But I'm sure he'll make exceptions for whatever kind of people you have to shoot.
Well,
did,
he ran at me with a gun, so any shot at me.
Did you write him up, or do I...
Oh, you want me to write him up?
Alright, my guy.
Let me write him up, then.
Okay, I didn't hear you.
Oh, you're still being rude, buddy?
Y'all two go ahead and trade insurance.
I don't think I didn't see how you were looking over at me. You're the rude one,
I don't
one,
think
buddy.
I didn't see how you were looking at me. I saw the way you were pacing.
Hey.
Okay. I saw your pacing,
hey,
Buster.
Fucking trade insurance.
Fine. If it's as the Lord intends.
Jesus Christ.
What does God say about shrimp?
I bet you're one of those filthy Baptists. He loves shrimp.
Exactly. Hey.
Food is good.
I swear, one sec, let me Google
Filthy Baptist, hell no.
Well, I haven't seen you at church. I haven't seen you at church. Which congregation?
The one here in Harmony.
Oh, I see. See, I go to church in Polito Bay.
Hey, oh, look, you're all high and mighty because you live in Polito.
Alright, okay, you two, hear this. The passage about not eating shrimp is found in Leviticus 11:9-12. God's people were originally under this conviction to not eat anything that doesn't have fins and scales, which includes shellfish and shrimp. Booyah!
Huh, interesting.
Yes, but is that in the Old Testament or the New Testament?
Hey, did you, search up this guy's name?
Yeah, I did. He comes back clear. He's a tax specialist.
Okay.
It doesn't say. It just says the passage about not eating shrimp is found there. God's people originally under this convention not eating anything that pains.
Hold on, let me check my pocket Bible.
Alright. Ready for any situation. Yeah, we need to review the damage first. Alright. Davidson.
Look at this. My paint is scratched.
Watch this shit.
You scratched my paint!
Don't do it, Jay. Do it.
Because you thought you were more important
than
someone
do?
Else.
Oh, you maneuver.
No, you scratched
you
my
horrible
paint.
Maneuvering. What do you mean, watch this shit? That was horrendous. What are you honking? Okay.
Get Why are you honking?
I think
he can hear you.
He wants to get
I'm pretty sure
car.
God all the way up there can hear you.
Took the fucking park inside their final.
Hey, look. Now, no one can have the
my
fucking
God.
Spot.
That is amazing.
Alright, you see? Look, yeah, no one can have it. Alright? Y'all trade insurance, let's get the fuck out of here.
We've already traded insurance.
Okay, let's not get out of here. Let's review this damage. It is literally a fender bender. Yeah. Alright. Still roadworthy. Right, let's take.
Yeah, I think
but
be
I'm
fine.
Gonna need you to move out of my spot so I can park there.
No.
No, it's my spot.
It's
no fucking
one's
spot now.
Look, I have two children to get gifts for.
This is the state's. This is the San Andreas this spot right here.
I need this spot.
Yep,
here
let's see. Lights on.
Now.
Yep, mm-hmm. Fish.
Get moving.
Get the fuck out of here. Come on.
Do you want me to
I'm writing a complaint to your supervisor.
You fucking do that.
I'm giving you a bad Yelp review.
Brother Davenport, okay?
I'll even give you a bad review on Facebook.
Okay.
Not you, Officer Davenport.
Oh, right.
The
okay.
other one.
Uh-huh. Keep it pushing.
Yo, these two need to meet my dad.
Ah, yes. The Ranger.
The Ranger.
Doo-doo-doo! Doo. Who
the fuck is this guy? Hey, sir!
Yeah, bud.
Do you mind dispersing?
Oh, sure.
Okay. I don't know who this guy is. Some random guy showed up at my scene. Hey, hey, bud. Can you leave? Sure. I can just drive.
Yeah, dumb scene would just be like walking up to groups of people and then like breaking into the sex offender shuffle.
That's a good one.
What the fuck?
Don't go. I can't.
I know what I have to do. I just need my phone to finish updating.
Me away.
Yes, I can. Come on.
I am a son of Jesus.
Sir.
Jesus Christ.
Sir, I'm gonna have to.
It is my fellowship.
So I'm ordering you to get out of the vehicle.
Came back now that I think about it.
You can't kill me.
Yes, I can. Now get out of the vehicle.
There we go.
God.
Help! Oh my God! It's getting louder. Hands up, sir!
Jesus Christ!
Just get out of there!
Once there was darkness, until one day he said, let there be light. Can I get an amen?
No!
They rose from the sea like fish. And then a snake came to the garden. A deceit.
Oh my God is an awesome God. Get out of the car!
Like, I ran over it. I was standing in the vehicle and James tried going away, so I got ran over.
Get out of the vehicle.
It's a gracious.
It could be anything. I don't care. Get out of it.